Olympic hopefuls from all around the world are in Lake Placid tonight, trying to earn their spot for a chance to go to Vancouver. News Channel 5's Heather Benarsto was there and has more in tonight's fourth story. Heather.
Well, that's right, Stephanie. The men and women's World Cup freestyle aerials competition was held today in Lake Placid. For many, this is the last stop to qualify for the Olympics. And if this is something you've never seen before, keep watching.
Leave your nerves at home. A suitable mantra for these athletes competing in the women's aerials qualifying event at the Intervale Jump Complex in Lake Placid Friday.
For many, this is the gateway competition into the Olympics.
Which makes the competition fierce and exciting for spectators, according to ORTA's John Lundeen.
This is really one of the biggest events this winter for Lake Placid. This is part of a four-day competition that's going to qualify Olympians for Vancouver, not only the United States, but really for most of the countries.
Hundreds came out to watch the best of the best jump, spin, fly, twist, and stick a landing. For freestyler Lacey Schnorr, who's already qualified for the U.S. Olympic team, it's about having an edge over her competitors. For her, that means no mistakes.
There's so many girls competing these more difficult tricks that, I mean, you want to do them perfect.
Schnorr, who's from Salt Lake City, Utah, has seen the sport grow and is excited at the direction it's headed in.
Slowly evolving, especially with the Chinese pushing the envelope. There's more girls doing triples than ever. I don't know if I'll ever do a triple, but even on the double, they're pushing more twists. So more people doing the sport, and it's good.
Well, it was fun being out there. Now tonight, they're having a nighttime aerial showcase starting at 7 o'clock at the Intervale Jump Complex in Lake Placid. You just saw that there. It's supposed to be a spectacular showing of some of the greatest athletes in the sport. And to add to the fun, there will be music and fireworks. Might be worth checking out. In the newsroom, Heather Benarsdell, News Channel 5. Back to you.